نوراني الأسماء، والتيتشر شيماء بحر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you my student? Welcome in نوراني lesson. My name is شيماء بحر. I am Quran teacher. إن شاء الله من step by step with you to learn Quran, تجويد and Arabic lesson. In this video, we will continue in two exercises about how to test your knowledge about the short vowels, الحركات الصغيرة. We already did in the last class exercises about Fatha and Dhamma. If you want to watch this video, the exercises about Fatha and Dhamma, you can find the link in the description. Okay? Today, inshallah, I will test your knowledge about Kasra. Harakat al Kasra. Short vowel Kasra. In this test, I will test your listening skills, reading skills, and writing skills. In Arabic, means سأختبر مهاراتك السمعية، مهاراتك القرائية، ومهاراتك الكتابية. Okay. Let's start with listening skills. Let's start with correct pronunciation. النطق الصحيح. You know the correct pronunciation for كسرة or no? Huh? You know? Okay, I will test. Please choose the sound of ta of ta with كسرة. Sound of ta with كسرة. اختر صوت الكسرة لحرف التاء. Number one. تي. تاء. تو. Which one is correct? Huh? تاء كسرة. What is the sound? Yes. تي. تاء كسرة تي. Number two. Choose the sound of جيم with كسرة. اختر صوت الكسرة لحرف الجيم. Which one is correct? J. G. Ju. Jim Kasra. What is the sound? Yes, it's a G. Jim Kasra G. Choose the sound of Kaf with Kasra. اختر صوت الكسرة لحرف الكاف. Ku. Kaf. كي. Which one is correct? كاف كسرة؟ Huh? No, no ka. It's كي. كاف كسرة كي. كاف كسرة كي. Yes. Choose the sound of را with كسرة. اختر صوت الكسرة لحرف الراء. In the next words. أخذ رسالة أثقلت. Huh? Which word has را with كسرة؟ Yes, رسالة. Choose the sound of ميم with كسرة. اختر صوت الكسرة لحرف الميم. Please listen. جعل. جمع. نعم. Which one has ميم with كسرة? Huh? Can you tell me? Yes, it's a جمع. Let's go to the second test. Reading skills. I will test your reading skills. Okay? I will ask you two questions to test your reading skills. Number one, please read the next words. Number two, make a word from these letters. كون كلمة من الحروف. Let's start. But please, before to continue, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Okay? You did? Okay, thank you. Let's start with please read the next words. Okay, read the next words. Huh? Try to read. Can you read? Huh? Please read. Yes, it's حارسة. Okay, حارسة, not ha, it's ha. Hari, Hari soft, Hari soft. Okay. Not three, not heavy. It's light. Hari soft. Please try to read. Huh? Yes. Hazina. Hazi, zi, not vi, no. Hazi, zi, not that. Hazina. Okay. Please try to read. Yes, it's heavy to. Heavy to. Heavy to. To. To is heavy. Heavy to. It's not be, not habe, habi. Complete the kasra. Heavy to. Please try to read. Yes, it's Zafira. Zafira. Not Zafe, fe, no fe. Please complete the kasra. It's Zafi, Zafira. Please try to read. Yes, Fahima. Fahi, he, Fahima. Good. Let's go to the second question in testing your reading skills. Make a word from these letters. كون كلمة من الحروف التالية. The following letters. Huh. Please look at this picture. What can you see? What can you see? Yes, it's camel. In Arabic means ibil. Huh. Which one is the first letter in ibil? Where is E? E? Yes, E. Huh. Where is B? B. Yes. Li, D. Where is Ibili? Yes. The word is Ibili. Ibili. Please look at the picture. What can you see? Oh, drinking. Yes. The verb is drink, yashrab. And the boss is Shariba. Shariba. Huh. Where is the first letter is? Yes. Sha. The second? Huh? Ri. The last? Ba. The word is? Shariba. Yes. Good. Huh. What can you see? Lost. Khasira. Huh. Opposite with win. Yafuz. Yaksar. Khasira. Huh. The first letter is? Fa. Second, C. The last, Ra. The word is Fasira. Good. Huh, what can you see? Huh? Yes. Kubia. The first letter is Ku. The second, Kui. The last, Ra. The word is Kutia. Yes, very good. Okay. Writing skills. The last test today in about كسرة is writing skills to test your writing skills. سأختبر مهاراتك الكتابية. مهاراتك الكتابية. Okay. Show the place of the colored letter. بين موضع الحرف الملون. Please look at the borders and tell me where is the colored letter. Number one, Bariqa. Bari, ri, ri. Where is the color? Yes, in the middle. Bariqa, in the middle. Huh. Can you find another word, the colored letter in the middle? Huh? Which one? Yes, Aqila, in the middle. Yes, okay. Huh. Irama. Where is the colored letter? Irama, E at the beginning. Huh? Another word, the colored letter at the beginning. Yes, Sifatan. Okay, what about Biadihi? No, Biadihi at the end. Wa'anati at the end. Yes. That means at the beginning, Irama, Sifatan, in the middle, Bariqa, Aqila, at the end, Biadihi, Wa'anati. Okay. Oh, now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Nice to see you. Inshallah, I will meet you in the next class with a new video, inshallah. Inshallah, the next video will be about the long vowels. Alhamdulillah, we finished the exercises about the short vowels. The next will be about the long vowels, الحركات الطويلة. But please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make, like, share, and subscribe. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. السلام عليكم.